and the alien wow signal is not debunked. Stay tuned. Hello, I'm Heathcliff and this is Lion's Ground, and I hope you have a fantastic day. The infamous wow signal, first discovered by Jerry Eamon in 1977. Jerry printed his discovery on a piece of paper and circled the signal and wrote "wow" next to it. Great. And apparently Jerry is easy impressed, because a normal person who sees 6EQUG5 on a piece of paper says
"what the fuck?"
and will blame the Russians again. Probably Jerry's response was in fact "what the fuck," but he cannot bring that out. He cannot bring that out of story, of course, and tell the world that aliens sent "fuck you" to the Earth. No, absolutely not. That will be a little bit weird. So, a small hypocritical "whoa" is maybe for the better, because on the other hand, the strict believers who believe aliens are demons would certainly store food in the basement with nodding knees. Unfortunately, Jerry woke up from his wet dream because the highly appreciated and respected Professor Antonio Paris claims that the "whoa" signal is caused by flying stones in space. What was Jerry thinking when reading the beautiful publication published in the Journal of the Washington Academy of Science? Exactly.
What the fuck?
Despite the neat tidy debunk by Antonio, Jerry don't believe in his stone theory and still insist that aliens sent "fuck you" to our peaceful planet. So my question to Jerry is it not possible that you caught by accident the tail and you confused this with an alien message? A link to this story will be put in the video description. Now it's time for short news, this time with Donald Trump, who is about to give an important conference about the "whoa" signal. Trump, you are now live in the show. What do you think of the "whoa" signal, and are you afraid?
Well, I took a lot of heat and I was very strong on it, and I held...
Yeah, and that was the short news with Trump. And now the Twitter moment of the day. The following really, really, really hit me here. Really right here. His music made me so emotional. And I'm talking about him. You see in the picture. Little slop. Yeah, codeine Jesus. Let me explain why he made me very emotional. Look. The music industry has been severely damaged, especially the hip-hop industry. Tupac died, Biggie died, and it looks like that talentless auto-tunes based people calling themselves rappers took over the industry, hip-hop industry.
Tyler, Tyler, ooh, Tyler.
Little Slop, from the United States, is the final hope for the hip-hop industry. But the next song really hits me.
This is the action, bro. Shooting the people when you're slow. Drive by some man with dog. Get your pungus on the floor. That ain't shit, bitch. That ain't shit, bitch. That ain't shit, bitch. That ain't shit, bitch. Oh, that ain't shit. That ain't shit.
Beautiful. Link to this talent will be put in the video description. Now become the member of the Pride. Join the club. Visit patreon.com/lionsground. Get access to ad-free content such as behind-the-scenes bloopers, downloads, underground stories, Patreon live sessions, and many, many more. And this all exclusively on Patreon. And of course, you support my work. So, join the club. visit patreon.com/lionsground and click the videos next to me to watch more of my videos. And I sincerely want to thank you for your time watching this video. It's really appreciated. And I'll see you in the next video. I'm Heathcliff, your host, lionsground.com.